How to create customer in Zoho books. So basically what you're gonna have to do is simply go to sales and then simply click on customers. Then simply click on create a new customer, and then here you're gonna have to simply choose the customer type. So it's if it's a business or individual, and then you're gonna have to simply enter all the required information and then simply click on save, and that's it. So, I really hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.